Cloudera emerged from the Apache open source community. The purpose of Cloudera is to deliver a platform to manage any kind of data anywhere from the edge to the artificial intelligence. As I said, it's based on the best technologies that arises from the Apache open source community. The first one was Hadoop. So we provide a platform, not a product, okay? And the main characteristic of the platform are to be multifunctional. That means that you can run any kind of use cases on that platform. It's hybrid and multi-cloud. That means that we can run on any kind of public cloud, on private cloud, and on premises. And is 100% open source, open storage, open compute, and there is no lock-in at all. So the main goal for the customers today is to bring the value from the data. So everyone thinks that the data are one of the most important business value in the market, but not only business. And what the customers are trying to do is to manage this data in order to use it to gain competitive advantage. And what Cloudera is doing is be close to the customers in order to support them in this data and digital journey. So PUE is one of our best partners. PUE is a gold partner. That means that they invested a lot in certification, they invested a lot in selling, and they are also one of our best training partners in EMEA. So for sure, it's good and I'm proud to work with PUE. And in our strategy, PUE is very important because when we approach the top accounts, we need to leverage their skills, their delivery skills or training skills or support skills in order to give the excellence in delivering, supporting the customers. But when I go in a mid-sized company, a mid-sized market, I need them to help me in open a new market, replicating, for example, use cases that they did in other companies. So if I have to say one word that is that can represent the success of PUE in the market is the excellence in their technology skills.